1 divided by 1 is 1. 1 divided by 0.1 means how many times is the decimal 0.1 contained within the number 1? The answer is 10 times. We can move the decimal point over 1 again and have 1 divided by 0.01. The answer to that is 100. Our answer gets 10 times bigger every time our denominator gets 10 times smaller. 1 divided by 0.001 is 1,000. So how small can we go? Well, 1 divided by 0.0000000001. You can check on the calculator if you like, but it's 1 billion. And we could keep going smaller and smaller with our answer getting bigger and bigger. So will 1 over 0 be as large as infinity? It certainly looks that way. If we draw a graph, the smaller our number on the bottom of the fraction, the bigger the fraction seems to get. Let's try it again, but starting somewhere else. 1 divided by negative 1 is negative 1. 1 divided by negative 0.1 is negative 10. 1 divided by negative 0.01 is negative 100. This time, when we move the decimal point over 1, we are getting 10 times closer to 0, and our answer is getting 10 times smaller. 1 divided by negative 0.001 is negative 1,000, and 1 divided by negative 0.0000001 is negative 1 billion. So now 1 divided by 0 looks like it might be minus infinity. As our number on the bottom gets bigger, our fraction shoots down to huge negative numbers. This shows us what the behavior looks like as we approach 1 over 0 from both sides, but at exactly 0, the graph is going in two different directions. There is no answer to 1 over 0. 1 over 0 is not positive or negative infinity. 1 over 0 is undefined.